Welcome back. I still have my terrible computer. I'll let you know the progress on that once there's some time between it. All of these are being kind of recorded in one set. Was this? Maybe I should have gone the path where the acid was. Okay, that bothers me a little bit, but maybe I should have gone the path where the acid pouring was. I believe there's a sword you can find, or maybe you have to find, I don't know. Is this just an endless hallway? Oh, okay, that lighting bothered me a little bit. That's. I guess I'm just on it. Okay, just on edge. I don't like the sound of that. What the f? What is with its face? It's super weird. Oh, is it one of these things? Isolation ward key. Oh, Jesus Christ! That actually did not get me as bad as I react. Am I supposed to look at it? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Ow! Jesus Christ, rude. Broken. Ow, rude! Yeah, it seems like it's a stare at thing. Stop it! Jeez. No, it's still moving. Stop! Okay, let's just regen health. Did it? Okay. Rude. I don't know where to go. Stop! Jesus Christ. I'm a dead person. There's no way I'm surviving. Yep, that's it. That's a rip. Yep, this is where it ends. Move. I don't know how to get out. Actually, please tell me this is the way. Let me through. Let me. Jesus Christ. My poor computer not being able to handle recording in this. It's broken! Stop! Jesus Christ. Maybe I head this way. Not this thing again. Can I hit it? No, I can't. Also, it's gonna kill me now. How do I get out? Does it not kill? Oh, come on, I'm back here. not gonna survive. I'm so low. There we go. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm gonna go explore where the acid was before heading to the isolation. Well, not where the acid was, where he poured the acid. Mario 64 flashbacks. I'm sorry, the quality's not better. I'm working on it. It's frustrating for me. As I'm sure it is anybody who is watching. Boy, I just got a twitch in my leg. That's not good. That static's gonna bother me forever, isn't it? Why is it taking forever to load this? Okay. Back down the stairs. I'm gonna check out what's down this path. Does it just allow me to... Wow. That's all it did. Can I maybe enter the break room? Oh wait, I was always able to enter the break room. Hello, TV. What was it? Was it this room I couldn't open? I don't know. Up the stairs and here I come. That didn't accomplish much. What was the point of the acid? Is there something I'm missing? What?
This place is much bigger than I thought it would be.
Why are...
It's very interesting.
Hmm.
Well, keep going, recruit, and I'm sure you'll make it out. Maybe.
Of course I'll make it out. Maybe. Bad joke, bad me. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the deformity wing. Wrong place. I'm dumb. Where's the other wing? I'm lost. No, that'd be too simple. Was the wing... Where was it? Was it in here? Or was it just a room, or... Oh, nice painting. I'm lost. Well, I guess I'll just go clicking doors, I guess, until it works. Nope. Nice wallpaper. Already read you. Nothing useful. Wait a second. Was it down here by chance? I heard a footstep and thought it, or I heard my own footstep and thought it was somebody else's. I vaguely recall. Yep. Oh. What a pleasure. Nurse Tanaka, report 407. It wasn't me. I swear it wasn't. It may have been my body, my hands, but I know it wasn't me. Ominous. That creepy feeling's left. I'm sure it'll be back. Nurse Tanaka, report 408.
I found out how to stop them. You see, they are in my head and can control me for a time. But if I keep using the radiology,
machine to dose my head with radiation. Then they go away for a while. Oh, blood. Oh, this is no good. I've played a little bit of Endless Mode, so I know what happens here. Oh, shoot. Oh! I juked it. Oh, twice. Oh! I thought I had it a second time. Nope. No, I'm not gonna make the joke. Bad joke. Bad pun. You gotta be joking. Okay, you know what? I don't have to take this from you. Goodbye. Boy. Wasn't this path a dead end? Jesus Christ, where's the exit? Mood of you too. Where is the exit? I found the entrance. Both of these were dead ends, weren't they? Yeah! Oh! Sorry. Oh, yeah, that actually feels nice. So that's the entrance. This is a giant circle, but this place leads to a dead end. Jesus Christ, lag. Please, computer. Oh. Please, computer, hold on for just a little bit. Is there no end? Oh, I see the door! Where? Are you? I'm disappointed in myself. Nope. Not different. Not at all. Not at all different. I'm perfectly average. I'm gonna head up the stairs. I bet you there's something blocking me off. There's no way it's that easy. Never is. And no, that was just static. Darn! Of course it wasn't.
Oh, there you are. I guess there are still some little things down here. Well, keep going, and we'll see what happens.
I will keep going.
Yeah. See you later.
Doubtful. Okay. I'm not able to control my character. I guess that was it. Maybe I'll edit in finding the sword. I think that's what I'll do. Because I know there's a sword down there. So I guess if it's not in there, then I'll see you in the next episode. Yeah. Welcome back. I know this isn't the same place that I ended on the last episode, but you wouldn't believe what happened. And by that I mean, you actually probably won't. My file corrupted. Yay! Been wonderful. Anyways, supposedly there's a different ending. First ending just... I don't think I'm gonna go through it again with how bad the recording quality is. Anyways, it's not much of a sight to behold. Wait, I wonder, can I bash this? Oh yeah, I got the sword. If I didn't say that already. Man, I think that one had some of the better scares too. That's a shame. Sword's gotta be different. Okay, it is different. So you can kill things with the sword. Can't kill them with the axe. Interesting. But that means I can say hello to this man's. And hopefully the file won't. He's not here. Is there anything I can't kill with the sword? Hopefully it doesn't corrupt again. I will be thoroughly pissed. Body bag. I don't believe there's anything important down here. Yay, I have the acid that's now useless? Question mark. There's the key or medallion here. You exit through here. That still got me! And I knew it was coming up! Can't I... Hey! I... Help? Okay then. There's... one on the right, isn't there? Oh no, he's just a teleporting bastard. Why are they... Whoa. I feel mildly more confident now. Wait, why did I enter there? There's nothing in... Now I'm walking backwards. I wonder where policeman's goes. Stupid TVs. Yeah, sorry if I'm rushing through this. Went through all this. This is where I last left off. I guess you can't get the sword until you play the game through New Game Plus. Insert my old Super Mario 64 joke that I made that is now ruined because it's not the first time I'm making it. Let's see, let's mark off the checklist. Make old jokes that I made in the last one, make fun of recordings. Yeah, I'm on the right path. Neat. Unless this one goes down. In which case... gonna shut up? Not really. Maybe. I haven't decided yet. I didn't notice the humming last time I went down here. Oh yeah, the maybe it's not humming. Humming. Can I kill the baby? The baby. Oh fuck me! Can I not? Yay! I don't like you anyways. Broken, just like my spirit after the file died. Or after I realized I'm gonna have to continue recording at some point even though my computer's dead. And by dead, I mean not that good. Because I can't get a new one. Yay! Can I kill this one? Yay! Still doesn't change that I'm lost. Jeez, long hop. Oops. That did not help my situation. There we go. I didn't kill the other guy, the policeman. I wonder if that has any importance. I hope it doesn't. I was told there was a different ending. Might make this episode extra long. Then again, I'm scared it might die again, so I might just cut it off at 15 minutes. Pause it during a chase scene if I have to. What was the Mario 64 song for that? Yay. Time to continue. The ward was basement. I remember running around, not remembering where to go like an idiot. If there is another ending, I'm pretty sure I'm on the right track. I hope I'm on the right track. I hope me killing the thing early didn't affect anything. But because the policeman's was not there. I don't remember if there's a side room that's important to stop in. Maybe I should double check. Doesn't look like it. Oh, I thought it said something else there. You look oh wait, no, this is the cow thing. Can I kill the cow? Yay! I juked the cow in my last one before the recording died. Now I'm still lost. Oh boy. Oh boy. I feel like this is the wrong way. I feel like I'm confused. Oh. Yay. Please don't hurt you. But what if I want to? She fears me. I don't want to. Now I want to see who you are. I didn't even get to see who you... Oh. Please let me through. What the? Do you have, like, demon horns? Let me in, you little punk. Oh. What, does she attack you? I left before it. I got this steam achievement, you should probably leave. And I left before she even did anything. She just. I went in assuming. That's disappointing. Was I supposed to kill policemans? Did I miss in it? Did I miss this? Is there actually no ending? I don't think that matters. I don't know. Maybe just New Game Plus is just a different ending.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
I guess there are still some hidden things down here.
Are you?
Well, keep going. And we'll see what happens.
You're...
Yeah.
No, that's the same. Knife to meat? Okay. Is there a difference? Neat. Well, I guess that's it. I'm gonna run it real quick. Run it again just real quick, so. Just to see if there is a different ending. If there is, I'll try and cut it into the video, I guess. Maybe I'll just show that cut it. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Let's see as I head on, but I'm gonna rush there real quick. Oh. Oh, I don't have the... Well then, I guess I'll rush it real quick. No big deal. Let's just play this as fast as possible. Stop lagging, bad computer. And I'm gonna cut it off at the 15-minute marker.
I didn't even remember.
Now I'll cut it here for now. If there is a different ending, I'll put it in. See you then.